Do you think that always solving maths will make you become perfect in maths? Well, guess what? It won't. Maths is all about understanding than solving. Just like building a house, you can't build a house without laying a foundation. And while building, you build by adding layers on top of layers. Now, this concept also implies to mathematics. So what am I saying? Today, I'm going to be sharing with you one strategy for understanding and solving any maths topic. In order to get good grades and solve large problems in maths, you need to know and understand this strategy that I'm about to share with you in this video. Just keep watching. Now, I want you to look at these 10 questions. Can you solve them? Now, what about these? I want you to pause this video and try solving these questions, and also leave your answers in the comment section below, because next week in my short video on Monday, I'll be posting the answers and also a shout out to anyone that gets the answers correctly. If you can't solve these questions, calm down. Don't worry, I'll break it down for you. But if you can, you will notice that the first 10 questions have something in common, and the second set of questions also have something in common. But to easily solve the both set of questions, you need to know and understand what they have in common. But what do they have in common? Just keep watching to find out. Now, I'm going to be solving two questions from both of them to show you what they have in common. Now, we've checked out all our answers and we've seen that there are some things they have in common. And if you notice, what do you think they have in common? Now, this first set of questions have indices in common. Now, if you see from the first question to the fourth question to the fifth one, you see that each and every one of them has one or two laws of indices. Now, if you don't understand the laws of indices, it will be difficult for you to solve this problem. So before you solve any problem you have in expression, linear expression, algebraic expression, make sure you've understood indices, because the indices is one of the basic laws of mathematics. One basic reason why many students fail these questions are because they don't understand the 9 laws of indices. Now, for this set of questions, without even breaking it down, you will see that they have something in common. What do you think they have in common? That is differentiation. From the first one to the fifth question, you will see that each and every one of them is just all about differentiation. If you don't understand differentiation, solving this kind of problems will be difficult for you. And also, if you don't understand differentiation, to learn integration will be kind of hectic for you. Now, if you want to enter engineering, make sure you've understood differentiation, because all we do in engineering is all about differentiation and integration.
So, like I've showed you and also said in my previous videos, math is a subject that is based upon previously learned concepts. So before you learn any concept or before you learn any topic, it is better to have a basic understanding of that particular topic. So my candid advice to you is, whenever you're trying to learn a new math topic, or whenever you meet a new math problem that looks kind of difficult to you, just calm down, take a deep breath, and make sure you've understood, or just go through the basic foundation of that topic. If you don't, math might actually mesmerize you. Now, math can be difficult at times, but there are many reasons why students fail math. Just click on this video to know those basic reasons. And if you want to learn about calculators, about knowing calculator tricks that will boost your math skills, click on this video to know them. If you're a student, please make sure you subscribe, because what we are here for is just to help you as a student. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you up in that video.